picture a little bit better for us of just how long this line is. This drone video was shot just not long ago that shows how this line goes and works its way into the residential area as well, which some neighbors we spoke with today said yesterday caused a lot of backup for them and just trouble getting back to their home.